dream across the sea, somewhere far away, and just be free. A place times don't go, we can call it our paradise. Just you and I, now wouldn't that be nice? Oh, it's our paradise, staying up all night. Just you and I, under the moonlight. It's a beautiful night.
Welcome back to another vlog, guys. It is Thursday today and we are currently here in Stellenbosch. We are at the Nicholas Catholic Church. So this is where my brother is having his ceremony today. My brother and my future sister-in-law. It's 10:30. Actually 25 minutes past 10. He told us we needed to be here at 10:30 and for a change we are here on time. However, they are now running late, so now technically we're early. So what we're gonna do now, instead of just sitting at the church and waiting for them to come, we are actually gonna drive around a bit and see if we can find a coffee shop or something, because we didn't have breakfast this morning. And so we're just gonna drive around and see if there's maybe like a cute coffee shop where we can have some coffee while we sit and wait for them. This is Jean's outfit. Jean looking like a snack today. Ooh, who's looking like a snack? Who's looking like a snack? You looking like a snack, Baba? It's very serious. He doesn't like to be complimented. I want to look at him. I must look at the directions, guys. Telling him he's not supposed to walk through there. There's a car that comes out. Okay, so we're gonna go to the coffee shop now and have some coffee and wait for the rest to come, and then we'll meet up with him at the church. Look at my shoes, because I'm not walking in heels looking for a coffee shop. So look at my shoes. Definitely goes with my outfit. Yes, what's up? Hi, sir. You look very familiar. Where have I seen you? What is it called? Hazandaz. It doesn't matter. We can use any of these coffee shops. If there's a coffee shop. Got a, what did I get? A strawberry and banana smoothie. And John got a Oreo hot chocolate. Something like that. So we don't have time to actually now sit at the coffee shop and enjoy this, because we need to head on back to the church. Rather sit and wait at the church and have our drinks over there. Sounds like a better plan, so that we don't run late. So Jean is walking all over the place trying to find out where to pay for parking. I'm sitting here waiting for Jean to come so that we can just get to the church now. I think the people are there already.
5 hours later. busy with myself.
Yeah, true.
And I just thought of it as unconditional mother's love and ego father.
That's right.
Emphasize.
It's not grand. I love it.
Sean, so what made you decide to pull out the camera? Don't worry, baby. I got your back. The camera's on.
Somebody was recording.
Huh?
I said because I saw no one was taking pictures.
Because we take pictures tomorrow when everyone is in their dresses.
That's perfect. The perfect photo.
Smile, please. Can I just tell you, Diana? What is selling kids?
Yo, Uncle Baby's going to hear songs.
It's all in the words. That's where the emotion comes from. My only.
This
is John. He fully knew this. He's an Erasmus.
Said so many things but never told me how you feel about me. That makes me lonely, so lonely.
Okie dokie, guys, we just got home now and we are so hungry. I'm going to prepare as quickly something to eat. Just fry a little choppy, because that's what I list for, a little choppy, and fry it in the pan. And that's it, with some salad, and we should be all good to go. I think it's something to 3, and we just got home from all our errands. We managed to finish that. We had the ceremony today, and oh, you know, I was sitting in tears, John. Like, I was in tears. Like, my eyelashes were big. You cannot be crying. And then I was like, I don't care. I can't believe it, guys. My brother is married. He's a married man. Oh, boy, like his man. He's still too small. He's very small. He's now a grown-ass man. He's not so small anymore. He's a grown-ass man now. This is the point in the day where we are going to close off the vlog and we're going to say hallelujah. It's been a day. We're gonna sit and we're gonna eat and we are gonna enjoy the food that Ronald Scruton has prepared for Jean-Claude Kasongo. And he's saying thank you now already, but he just doesn't know that he must make the salad. I make the meat, he makes the salad, right? And I also hope that you guys enjoyed this series leading up to the wedding. Tomorrow is the big day. Let me see how much of that I can record and post on my channel. So stay tuned for that. But without further ado, I'm going to close the video. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for staying tuned. Until next time. Goodbye. God bless. Bye-bye.
Let's take a trip across the sea.